Welcome, guys. This is Sir Kimmer here, and today we're playing Minecraft Cooking Edition. I'm going to be showing you about the life of llama. So, llamas are only the mob. One with the group. Who's the group for first? And they follow each other when you tame it. So, you have to get the armor like this. And when you lead him, others will follow him. But they're in each team group. But you can become a farmer. And you can get the farmers are the players. Hey, how did you come here? My horse here. Wait for this. No, that llamas are really animals which are good to you. They're not even evil. It never fights you. It will never push you. It will never pull you down. It will only allow you to come. The llamas can actually one is the life of the llama. You can only feed their house. You can only look after them. So you feed them grass, something. You can eat it. And then something follows you. So they're your followers. And they will call you as the master. And they will say, Master God. What is Gamer is my master? Like that. So you can also try. Get the llama cat. So, mind you don't get scared. So, actually, llamas can actually eat grass in Minecraft, and you put carpet over here. So, here is the carpet is a gear which we use on them. Because you cannot understand which thing is it. Understand Minecraft. You try to also download this game and update it. But check this out, this update is going to be very cool. And join my blog and come and join me.